scariest TikToks on the internet. Let's do this.
The house opposite me, ma'am's, is empty and been up for sale for 6 months. Are you sure about that? It's haunted. Can someone please tell me I'm not seeing things here?
No, there's someone there.
Definitely someone there. Long black hair. Yeah, it's the girl from The Ring. And you should probably move out. That's actually terrifying. Jesus. Okay, we got creepiest things found in a house. Found under a carpet.
Oh my god. It's like a human stain that probably like died there. That's crazy.
Not in a storage room. Okay. I thought that was actual human on the freaking wall, but it's just a plushie. That's fine, right? That's totally fine. Videos NASA is hiding from the public. What are you? What's going on? Are they okay? What did I just watch? Why is NASA hiding that? People are saying the reflection in her eyes or something makes her an alien. No one's talking about the freaking hand in her mouth. Okay, hold on. So yeah, her eyes definitely have kind of a weird, like, beam of light. I don't know, it just looks like someone has flash on them, which they do. That was the weirdest video yet. Okay, this is gonna be a weird episode. By the way, watch the like button. Smash the like button. Did it glow around? Did it do a cool little glow effect? Maybe if I say this, relax. Sometimes when I say relax, the like button glows. I don't know, hit the like button anyways if that worked. If not, still hit it.
Guys, this
stuck in a loop.
Repeating the same thing over and over. She's gonna get out of her car. Watch her. She's done this three times.
Little glitch in the matrix.
She's going to walk around the front. She's going to go get in the passenger side. All right, watch her. This is super creepy. I don't know if it's like a glitch or what. Now she's going to get out and she's going to walk around the back of the car.
No way.
She's going to walk around the back of the car and then she's going to get in.
Okay, that's...
She's done this three times.
Why?
She does it every 10 minutes.
Every 10 minutes.
Now she's going to look to the right.
Is there a reason why, though?
And then she's going to go. Now, whenever she leaves, she's going to go over here, and then she's going to take a right and leave out of the parking lot.
Huh.
The first two times, what is going on? Now she's going to go, and she's going to go to the highway over there.
It's just an NPC
to the highway over there, takes
who has one route.
And then heads back.
That is really creepy to think about. Are there NPCs just walking around repeating things over and over again to make it look like there's other people? No, there's probably not. But that's pretty weird that that just happened, though. And that guy pretty much said everything. If you guys have seen The Truman Show, you'd know. Kind of reminds me of that. Turning off all the lights at night. The worst thing ever. And then you have to run to your bed. Run to your room. Oh, no, dude. Oh, you're done. You have to run all the way downstairs. Oh, someone's up there. She just slowly walks away. Yeah, right, dude. I'd run out the front door and buy a new house. Glitch in the Matrix. I love these. The glitches. Wait for it. Why are you singing this? Stop it. We leave that in 2023. Excuse me, what? What was that? She just, like, levitated away? Someone farted and then she levitated away. What? How was that a glitch? Okay, we have another glitch. It's not getting wet. I don't think that's a glitch. It's just a stain in the freaking cement, right? It's like a white stain, right?
So I did my sister's nails yesterday and I got a new primer. And today, while we were cleaning, she found this nail on the floor. And we figured that my primer that I used yesterday was probably just not a good primer. And we checked and she has both her thumbs on. And I've never done this style ever before.
That's pretty weird. Someone else got the exact same nails as you. And then left them in your house? That's just trippy. I don't know if that's real, but weird. I've seen this little video of this glitch that happened. But, like, why is he laughing? Is it because he messed up? So he walks through, and then this somehow, like, he just doesn't make it in time. First of all, ow! Is bro okay? How does he even do that? Like, look, this guy walks through perfectly fine. It's like he just, like, pushed it and then, like, leaned back with his legs. I don't know how the heck he even did this. I wouldn't say it's a glitch, though. But he just walks away. He was like, I'm not going to Disneyland today. More glitches. Katy Perry. Standing still? Oh, eye glitch. Eye glitch. What the heck? Whoa. That was weird.
Katy Perry, explain yourself.
It's like she had like a little button to fix it. She's like, oh, let me press that? Hold on. Oh, there we go. Welcome. That was really weird. Katy Perry, what the heck? Okay, we have another glitch.
So here's my thing.
So I think my strawberries are Bluetooth.
Sensor thing.
Bluetooth strawberries?
Strawberries.
The future is now.
Nothing happens when I touch the box, but when I touch a strawberry...
What?
But nothing happens when I touch the box, just the strawberries.
How does that make sense? What the heck's going on with your strawberry? Yo, I want to go more in depth there. Like, can you take the strawberries into a different room and tap them and it'll still turn on the sink? Like, I want to know more. That's weird. We have another glitch. Why does the road change color? Whoa. Wait, what? It's got to do with the lighting, right? Like, I think it's just because the boards are tilted in a certain way when you're looking at them. I don't know. Because look, on the right side, it's dark here, and the left side, it's light. But then she turns around, and the right side's still dark, and the left side... That is so weird.
She discovered a glitch in the Matrix. Found this little corkscrew nose ring on my floor, and I went, oh, did mine fall out? And I didn't realize it. No, it is still there. It's been, you know, there for a while. And you know how the thought, I haven't had any fall out since I moved into this new house.
It's like a duplicate glitch.
Maybe it fell out of my case at some point when I was unpacking boxes. You know, I make my way into the bathroom, and I pull out my little plastic container here with all my nose rings in it, and I start counting. You know, I work on it, I get these all separated out into...
Dude, it's a duplicate glitch. IRL.
The only corkscrew one not accounted for is the one that is in my freaking nose, which is my custom one. By custom, I mean,
weird.
Like I went to
a- Bro did a Minecraft duplicate glitch, but IRL. Infinite nose piercing duplicate glitch? Found 2024? Not clickbait. That's so weird. I love the IRL glitches. I love them. They're so weird.
All right, my daughter.
Scary things. Caught one camera. What is that? What is that sentence, first of all?
Put your flashlight up.
Okay, they caught something in their daughter's room? What? I didn't see anything.
All right, flash it up there.
Oh. The. It peaks!
Put your flashlight down.
Wait.
Let's see if it'll do it again.
Oh my god, right, it's up, peeking hurry. Through. Oh heck no! There's something up there, someone. Look, clearly peeking through. And then when they... Yeah, you're done.
You're haunted! You're haunted!
Whoa, what's wrong with her... Oh, she's wearing a mask, okay. Her mouth kind of scared me. Okay, she turns on the light. Turns it off. Hold on a second. Look there. Hold on. Can we enhance this? Yes, we can. I'm enhancing it with technology. Okay, here it is in Photoshop. Let's just turn up the exposure. And oh, someone's there. Also, that looks pretty creepy there. But there's someone there, right? 100%. Let's turn up a little bit. Oh, dude, that's someone. Look. Before, no one there, right? Right? After she turns it back off, there's something there. What the heck, dude? Oh, that's so scary. Mom, you good? You good in there? What are you cooking? Dude, oh my. That is terrifying that your mom doesn't know how to cook things in the oven properly. Okay, watch this. It says, keep your eyes on the kid's legs. It looks like someone grabbed him and pulled him back. Watch. Dude, he did. There's no way that baby's just lifting its full body weight, right? Look, I'm gonna do it in slow-mo. Look at that. What? Fully, like, not even flat, a little bit tilted even. Someone's pulling it. Yeah, laugh it off. You're haunted. That is actually scary.
Videos that can never be explained.
I know that's not the video that they're showing here. They're showing this body cam footage. Please explain this. This is
videos
disturbing.
That can never be
Ooh.
These body cam captures Anyways. A lady vanishing out of nowhere.
A lady vanishing?
Hey, how's it going?
I'm speeding, wasn't I?
Yeah, and you completely blew past that stop sign in front of me.
Why are you so happy?
I'm so sorry. I literally didn't even see it. Time being pulled over.
All right. Can I see your driver's license registration, please?
Yeah.
Not a big deal.
She's just gonna vanish?
Here's my license, but, this is my
it's just a speeding ticket.
Where are you headed
it's
to?
Not worth it.
Speeding and missing stop signs.
I was just headed to a friend's house. It's like literally right there.
This feels fake, doesn't it? It kind of feels like a skit or something.
Sit tight, sir. I'll be right back.
Okay. Sit tight. Be right back. Okay, come on. This gotta be fake, right? There's a cut somewhere. This doesn't seem real.
Sir, I'll be right back. Okay. Your registration is
Where did she go?
Sarah?
What the? Yeah, no, this gotta be fake. Like, come on, realistically, come on. More glitches, yes.
A glitch in the Matrix right now because
a McDonald's glitch.
It looks like it's full, right?
McDonald's duplication glitch? No.
Like.
Okay, it looks like it's full. Yeah.
Looks like it's full, right?
Looks like it's pretty full there.
Right.
Yeah. Be careful. You might spill.
I'm gonna take a sip.
Okay. You gonna take a sip?
A big gulp.
Okay. Huge gulp. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Watch this.
Nothing emptied out.
What the fuck?
Duplicate. Duplication glitch.
Why does it still look like that?
Coca-Cola duplication glitch.
Still full.
No way. Open up the lid. She didn't open up the lid. Frick. What is wrong? Like, I want to see the lid. Clearly, you didn't take a big enough gulp. We have another glitch here.
And I opened up this gallon of milk. And I poured myself a glass of milk.
Okay. Delicious.
And then I realized I should have shaken up that milk. So I poured my milk back into the jug. Now my milk jug is full of milk.
Oh.
And I still have this much milk left in my glass. How does it make any sense?
Interesting. Duplication milk glitch. Heck yeah, guys. We just have to figure out how to duplicate other things instead of Coca-Cola and milk and nose piercings. Like, I want iPhone duplication glitch. Where's that glitch? Someone figure it out.
Worst ways people have died, part 5.
Oh, lovely.
A man once took his wife and 2 children to the beach for a picnic in Dubai, and his daughter went swimming in the ocean, but she then started to drown. The lifeguards rushed to rescue her, but the father stopped them, saying that if they touched his daughter, it would dishonor her. He fought with them until his daughter finally drowned.
Dude.
The police then arrested him on the spot.
Oh no, don't save her. It'll be so disrespectful. Okay, well she's dead now, so... An idiot. What do you mean? God.
Ali Redshaw was working in a company when her hand got stuck in a meat grinder.
Oh.
A coworker managed to turn it off in a few seconds, but by then it was too late and she lost her hand. However, she did survive.
God, that would be terrible. Stay away from meat grinders. Uh-huh.
But a woman named Jill Greninger wasn't so lucky. She fell into a meat grinder in Pennsylvania and was killed instantly.
Stay away from meat grinders. I already knew this. Meat grinders are terrifying. God, how do you fall inside of a meat grinder? A turned on meat grinder as well.
Aura Garcia was walking over a drawbridge in East Boston when the bridge started to lift for a boat to pass. She got trapped between the 2 plates of the bridge and screamed.
Just
for
let
help.
Go!
The bridge operator heard her and lowered the bridge, but by then it was too late. And she was crushed to death.
Why would you not let go? It's just water below you. Oh, maybe she couldn't swim, but like, either way, you're done for. Yep, those are pretty terrible. By the way, guys, we're getting awfully close to 23 million subscribers. Look at it. Look at it. Getting close. Hey, shut up. But yeah, subscribe. Hit the subscribe button now.
I blew out the eternal flame.
Oh, why would you do that? Look at how happy he is.
But luckily, I came prepared.
Eternal flame. Why would you blow that up? That's gotta be like a billion years bad luck, right? Okay, he restarted it.
Awesome experience.
He rebooted it. Awesome experience. You shouldn't do that, I don't think. That must be like generations of bad cheers. 1,000 years dishonor. The kid named Eternal... He just reset it like a router. Yeah, what are you doing? Don't just blow it out, dude. God, it's called that for a reason.
Stencil. Don't do that.
Oh god, they're panicking. So there's a lot of bees. Angry bees, and obviously moving and freaking out will anger them more. So he's just like trying to stay calm. Oh my god, look how many there are. Bro, there's like a few hundred. Oh my god, I could not. I'd have the same reaction as the girl. I just would. I can't, dude. Bees are the worst. Panic causes him to fall as he runs away. Oh, God. Couples had to make a run for it in opposite directions, and they were separated. Oh my god. Sri Lanka.
Yeah, I'm good.
I don't think I'll be going there anytime soon. I'm allergic to bees as well. What is that thing? Is that like a fire or something? Oh god, they chased him another, attacking the local kids.
And my Wi-Fi is garbage and it won't load the video.
But luckily the locals are more experienced. Yeah, they have smoke, which... Yeah. Dude, the amount of bee stings this guy has probably... Oh my god, that's the worst. Bee stings are... Exactly. Creepy old footage from Real Giant Dinosaur. No. This just can't be real. There's no freaking way. Well, the movement... Honestly, the movement kind of looks real, though. Like, what the heck? Like, was this, like, robot thing from back in the day for a movie set? It has to be, right?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't believe it.
Oh, what the? That tripped me. That looked so painful. Whoa, that was cool. Okay. Oh, I've seen this video. This guy got stuck under the ice. He was trying to go through one hole out the other, but couldn't find the exit, and then somehow swam all the way back. Oh, no. That would be so freaking scary. Oh my god, he's stuck. He's... Wait, I haven't seen this video. Break the freaking ice. Did he make it? Did they ever break it? Did they... I freaking hate TikTokers, man.
Oh yeah, let's cut it off right before they find out if they break it. Yeah, that'll get him to follow. Like for part two.
No, idiot. I found the original video. Let's go. I did the hard work for you. Don't worry.
All right, let's watch it. Let's actually figure out what happened at the end. So he found the rope. He found the original rope and got out. That's good. That's very good. Yeah, so they all started freaking out, trying to break the glass. Or not glass, ice. And then he finally found the rope. I can't believe it didn't break even. And then he found the rope, yeah.
He lived. He's safe. Don't worry.
What is the...
Ooh! If the eyes moved there, dude. But they didn't. It's just a mannequin.
Okay. Another creepy video. Guy just getting poop out of his pool. Big circle on. Bro got possessed? Jump in the pool. Jump in the pool to scare the demon off. Does he jump in the pool? No, he just crawls away. Fake. Okay, next video. Oh, yay. I hate it. Okay, I hate it. I hate it. Why aren't these people... Why aren't they... I mean, that's not that hard to do, like, walking on your back like that. It does look creepy, though.
It was March 25th, 1930, when Pascuala Esparza's bridal shop in Chihuahua, Mexico, placed a very realistic-looking mannequin on its door.
I'm in Mexico right now.
Now, people immediately noticed that it looked a little too eerily familiar to the shop owner's daughter, who had just passed away from a scorpion bite on her...
Oh, no, don't tell me.
Now, coupled with how much it looked like her, how it was wearing a wedding dress...
Don't tell me she's in there.
...and how it had a realistic-looking set of hands and nails and veins... People started to speculate that the shop owner went crazy after his daughter's unaliving, wanted to keep her memory alive, and decided to embalm her body and cover up for everyone to see her beauty and commemorate her.
You gotta be kidding me.
Then it would be in the early 2000s that people would be more horrified of her because of this video. Now I'm gonna show you the video, but you need to look very close because it's one of those potato quality videos.
I will be looking closely.
Okay? But in the video, you see La Pascualita smile. And guys, this is with filters.
Okay.
Take that in mind. Okay?
Great.
Okay,
so she's in there. Yeah, that's potato quality, all right. Oh, okay, good. It zoomed in. Did she smile? Did she smile? It kind of looks like she's smirking.
Now, our favorite Mexican paranormal story starts off my Nacional to Chihuahua to investigate and basically asked the citizens if they have seen anything weird with La Pascualita. And the citizens in Chihuahua claim that sometimes they don't see the mannequin there or that it would be moved from its position.
Dude.
And sometimes they apparently even see a woman in a wedding dress walking around the streets in the middle of the night. While La Pascualita is not in the
front. I need to get back to the U.S.
Okay, that's scary. I'm not going to Chihuahua, Mexico. No.
La Pascualita, I stay away from you, okay? Okay, we have another glitch in the Matrix. Oh, hold on. How does his arm go through that? Watch his arm. Look. Ready? Look. Arm behind pole. Behind this pole, but on the other side, right? It's interlocked with it, right? And he's holding the backpack, right? He doesn't let go of the backpack. And now his arm is out of it. He doesn't look like let go of the backpack. How the heck does he do it? What the heck? Trippy. Glitch. Bro, no clipped throat.
Hello?
What is that? I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Don't get closer. No. Take it.
What the heck is that?
Oh, it's gone. Oh my god, that looked like fake. It kind of looks like a filter, doesn't it? What the heck is that?
Ew.
It's easy to forget that these goofy police sketches were based on actual criminals who are either in prison or out there in the world somewhere as we speak. Wait, what? Okay, one, what is that haircut? Two, bro has like zero forehead. That's... like, what the heck? It just cuts off there. Ooh, I've seen this picture, like, on, like, a creepy horror game I've played. Three? Take off the helmet, buddy. Four? Isn't that just the meme? Like, Mr. Incredible's one of those memes. Five? Got a mask on. Six? Kind of looks like a normal guy. Seven? Normal guy. Eight? Just a bad drawer. And nine? Normal. The only creepy one's kind of two, like, right? That one's terrifying. And one. One's pretty creepy. Great drawer. All right. Those people exist in our world. That's great. This is a teenager... reaction to getting a life sentence.
Mr. Fish, if you and your attorneys would please rise. Counsel, is there any legal reason why this court cannot impose sentence at this time?
Dude, that's crazy. Being that young, and you're done for already.
Guilty to the crime of first-degree murder, I adjudicate you guilty of the premeditated first-degree murder of Tristan Bailey. I sentence you to life in prison. Because of your age, you are eligible for review of the sentence in 24.
Oh my god.
Bro had zero reaction. Kind of reminded me of this guy.
Gold pizza? No reaction.
How do you not have any reaction? Life in prison. Nothing. He's not like... you know, just anything. He's just like... Eh. I'll respond. Okay, we got some chicken. He just froze.
Let's go.
They both froze.
It's grab time.
What the?
They all froze.
Why are they all not moving?
Wait, that's so weird.
And
play. It's like a video challenge. People are saying, like, they knew that there was a hawk nearby, so they wanted to, like, act, you know, not there. Just be still so that the hawk wouldn't know. Creepy. And guys, that's it. Hopefully you enjoyed. Hopefully you didn't hide in the comments. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.